This is a reel called The Crosses of Annagh, and I find it challenging because of this opening figure, which occurs three times in the A part. D, F, A, B. And I isolate them and make an exercise of them because they're so hard. And I don't tongue on them. We've talked a lot about tonguing in reels and how if you were going to tongue, where's a good place to put it? You would do maybe two and three or four and one. But at performance tempo, it's just going a little too fast to get that tonguing in, and it flows nicely without it. In the B part, there's some nice syncopation, so I'll just call your attention to that. And here we go, 96 beats per minute with the metronome. Now let's do it slow. How about half tempo? Thank you.